Hello and welcome to our next Black Forest Days Out video. Today we are in Hinterzarten in search of squirrels. And if you would like to see more things to do in the Black Forest, please subscribe. Let's go find some squirrels.
Close.
The squirrel just ate out of my hand, and it was the first one to eat out of her hand. There's another squirrel. We're gonna walk on to the second forest to see if there are any more there.
This feels my friend.
I think the squirrels have enough food for now. I think we're gonna have a nice walk around the hill.
Let's see how deep it is, Daddy.
Can you reach the bottom?
Yeah, I can. Can I bath in it? I can bath in it.
Have you a bit cold to bath in?
No, you won't. This is bath in it anyway.
We're now going to follow the natural where I live this path and go have a bit of a walk.
This is an umbrella for me when it's raining. It's really raining now.
How's your umbrella doing? Does it work?
Yeah. I can see the raindrops!
always run, you made it this far on the walk. But as you can see, it's raining pretty hard. So I think we have to cut the walk short and head to the car. Which is a real shame because there is a playground to play here, but I think it's a bit wet now. So that was our trip with my cousin Philip in to feed the squirrels in Hinterzarten. Hat das dir gefallen?
Mhm. Mega.
Bye!
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is running.
How's your umbrella doing?
Good.
Yeah, you nice and dry?
Yeah. See? I not stand dry. And I'm the only one that's dry.
You're the only one that's dry?
Yeah, see? This is dry. This is dry. You're wet.
Is your hair dry?
Yeah. No. This is dry.